Okay. Okay, so run up here. Oh wait, no, not up, not up this way. Not this way either. This way? Yes. This way. Hi.
Salute, uncle. I did as you asked.
And quickly, too. Ben fatto. Now, let's teach you how to fight.
No. As I said, we are leaving.
Ezio, you barely held your own against Vieri. You won't survive a week on the road. If you want to leave, so be it. But at least do so armed with the skills and knowledge necessary to defend yourself. If not for me, for your mother and sister.
Fine.
Ottimo.
True.
You can swing a sword.
Ezio is being patient.
But offense alone will not carry a battle. You will survive long enough to strike. I will teach you how to dodge.
You said my father was more than just a banker.
No use dancing around, I suppose. Your father was an assassin.
I told you before. My father was a paper pusher.
Ben, I've taught you how to avoid your enemy's attacks. Now you'll learn how to turn them to your advantage.
All this talk of assassins and Templars, it reeks of fantasy.
Like something from an old parchment covered in arcane writing, perhaps?
How did you know?
You have your father's blade. I think that you have the Codex page in folding as well.
Codex?
See, a guide to the inner workings of the Order, its origin, purpose, and techniques. Our treaty.
Counter learned.
Something that would change the world. Perhaps it's why they came.
Fatti sotto. Coraggio. Sono da solo.
Hunting.
You're making fine progress, Ezio. Today I'm going to teach you how to position yourself in battle. Where you stand and how you move. Can make all the difference. Don't think I haven't seen you picking apart my library. I trust you believe me now?
Yes. My father was an assassin. But why the need for such secrecy?
Are you familiar with the Templars? One of several knightly orders formed during the Crusades. History teaches they were disbanded nearly 200 years ago in France.
Defeat Mario. Oh boy.
Nearly pushed underground.
On target.
Where they continued their nefarious work. You've really come into your own.
Thank you, uncle, for all you have given me.
Your family, such is my duty and my desire.
I'm glad you had me stay.
Good. You've reconsidered leaving.
We sail for Spain in 3 days.
But Nipote, I have given you these skills that you might be better prepared to strike against our enemies.
And if they find me, I will.
You want to leave Ezio? To throw away everything your father fought and died for? To deny your heritage? Fine. Come voi. Arrivederci e buona fortuna.
Uncle, wait. Why is he so upset?
How can he not be? Vieri's been harassing us ever since you first arrived. To be expected, I suppose. Given his heritage.
Oh. Okay.
Uncle! Where is everyone?
They arrived.
I wish to join them.
Mario?
Vieri di Pazzi, the youngest member of the second most notorious Florentine banking family. This kid knew how to burrow right through his father's money. Outside of spending sprees involving weaponry, exotic animals, and clothes, he was fiercely competitive. Vieri hosted races of all kinds, boating, horseback riding, running. All of them rigged, of course. And get this. If through some amazing stroke of luck he ever lost, he'd invite the winner's entire family over for a victory dinner and serve them a meal to die for.
Profession? No. More like... Mario? Taunt skill learned.
Ezio, look at her. I still can't get her to talk. She spends all day and night in front of those feathers Petruccio used to collect. She can't let them go. I don't know what to do.
Don't worry. She'll come back to us. I know it.
Will she? I hope so. Great. Here we go.
All who need aid are welcome here.
Speak. Off. dismount speed.
Ezio, what are you doing here?
Taking responsibility. Vieri troubles you because of me.
Vieri troubles us because he's a Templar, and we are assassins.
Either way, I wish to help.
Va bene. Then listen close. First, we must find a way inside the city, though it seems Vieri expects us. He has sealed the gates and sent his men to guard them. Fortunately for us, the city is larger than his host. The southern gate suffers for it, so this is where we'll strike, Bronte.
Let's go.
Ezio, here's how it is going to work. My men and I will distract the guards. Once we have engaged them, get yourself over the wall and find a way to open the gate. Take these throwing knives. Use them to dispatch the archers.
I'm ready when you are.
Then let us begin. Al attacco!
Okay. Oh, come on, Ezio. No. We need to follow.
I want you to distract those guards and keep them from raising the alarm. Hopefully it will buy me enough time to find and silence Vieri.
Va bene.
Wait, nipote. Take a few of my men with you, just to be safe. Come join me once they're dealt with.
What's Vieri up to now?
No one knows, but something has him on edge. How else to explain other controls?
Signal again soldiers. When you should follow.
Instead, he's turned us into nursemen. And what?
Shooting his mouth again. Angering the wrong sorts of people. And so now, we pay the price.
What?
You are not
going anywhere.
It's been an hour away. Not before.
Aha. Sorry. Let's go. Let's go, people. I save that and then automatically go this way. Ow. Up. Climb up. See this place. Sinking.
The quality of our stuff is legendary. Here you know you're getting
the rest die.
All who need aid are welcome here.
I have done what I can. Thanks.
Try not to reopen the
room. Thanks for that. Gentle push. All that's left. Talk.
Ezio! Your uncle's under attack and needs help. Go to him!
Under. Julia.
Ah, Nippo. There you are. It seems my plan is to something of a snap. Here we've been ambushed. Now we've got our hands full. My brothers and I will deal with these guards. I want you to go on ahead and root out that snake. See that Yasu is out.
Well, can't really. Ow, well. Time that state. No.
Something has him on edge. How else to explain all the patrols?
Oh,
signal again, geez. When you should call.
Ha
I can't do that.
Up we go, up we go.
Ezio!
Uncle's under attack.
Your uncle's under attack and needs help. Go to him. Synchronize. Updated.
Trust your watchmen! Take your taxes! Keep on the fist off!
Oh. I did just kill someone.
I have nothing to do with anything.
Crap.
I don't want to die. Mercy. Oh, Jesus. Leave me alone. I swear. I have nothing to do with
it's settled. Vieri, you will remain here to coordinate the mercenary. Francesco will organize our forces in the city and send word when it's time to strike. Jacopo, your job is to calm the citizens once the deed is done.
What of that ubriacone Mario? He continues to harass my forces, and I fear he'll discover what we intend.
He's always been trouble, just like that bastardo brother of his.
Then let me reunite them, father.
There will be plenty of time to clean up the refute when we're finished. Now, is there anything else? Muy bien. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide you.
Comandante! Comandante!
What?
Mario Auditore has invaded the city. He comes for you.
Then let's not keep him waiting.
Let's not keep him waiting, eh?
What are you and your allies planning? Is this what my father discovered? Is this why he was killed?
I'm sorry. Were you hoping for a confession?
Pezzo di merda! Vorrei solo che avesse sofferto di più! Hai avuto la fine che meritavi! Spero che pro...
Enough, Ezio! Show some respect.
Respect? After all that's happened... Do you think he would have shown either of us such kindness?
You are not Vieri. Do not become him. Che la morte ti dia le pace che cercavi. Requiesca in pace. Take this. Read it when you have the time. Our work here is finished. Let us return to the villa.
Work is finished. Knife belt acquired. Ah. The villa. Return to the villa. Okay. Okay. I'm hurting. Look at all that money I have. I want to use it.
And here he is, our campione Ezio.
Oh, hey, Ezio!
I see you wasted no time starting the celebration.
And why not? You've done us a great service, Nipote. With Vieri dead, La Toscana will grow quiet once more. Do you know what that means?
Basta lavorare.
Si passa tutto il giorno a bere.
E a puttane.
Laters.
What? It's true. Come, Ezio. Walk with me.
Yes, uncle.
The Pazia, more about
Spaniard.
He is Rodrigo Borgia, one of the most powerful men in all of Europe, and leader of the Templar Order.
Which makes him responsible for the murder of my father and brothers.
Yes, and he will kill you too, given the chance.
Then I must stand against him if I wish to be free. But not until every other Templar has fallen to my blade. Father's List will guide me.
Where will you go next?
Firenze. Francesco de Pazzi will share the fate of his son.
A sensible next step. No doubt he intends evil for the city. All right, that's enough grim talk for one night. I'll be in my study if you need me.
I shall read the letter my uncle gave me.
It's study time.
Look familiar?
On the codex pages.
Yes. Your father managed to find and translate a few before he...
Here.
This is not your father's work. Someone else has translated it.
Leonardo da Vinci, a friend.
Do you see the way the words cross from one page to the next?
There is something underneath it all. Some kind of map. Where is it supposed to lead?
Your father and I managed to make out bits of a prophecy scrawled across these pages. It was written by an assassin like us, who long ago held a piece of Eden. His name was Altair. He spoke of something powerful and ancient hidden beneath the land.
What is it?
What indeed? Solving that little mystery is exactly why we collected these pages.
Then let me help. It's time I take on my father's work. All of it. I start with the page I took from Vieri. Leonardo would decode it for us.
Ben, return here when time permits, and we'll add it to the wall. Okay, so I need to reach the viewpoint. I need to go outside.
stand against. Oh, viewpoint. Leonardo da Vinci. Cipher it. What it is, I would say. Come on.
Is he an entertainer of some kind?
Sir. Drop. Longer than expected. Reached. Sequence 3 has been completed. I can go to Leonardo's workshop. Codex pages.
Notice to all foreign merchants within the glorious Republic's walls.
Okay, the codex page is in there. Page acquired. People right there. That's a recipe for a disaster. Ah, crap. Where's this codex page?
Forgive me, sir. I meant no
disrespect. I need it. Is it over on the other side? Is it? Ah.
I'm sorry.
The peace in my presence
isn't very wise.
Sorry.
Get back!
Ow, ow, ooh. I'm just trying to get the codex page so I can just get out of here. Seriously? We have another codex page? Just want to get out of here. One down. Attacking doctor.
You look stronger on prayer.
Another codex page acquired. Probably, but not ones that I can see at the moment.
Yet a giornata. Another take to suit their cause, no doubt.
I'm what's your problem?
Murderer! Oh, someone get the guard!
Madness!
down.
I don't want to die.
I just wanted a quiet day. One quiet day!
I can't, well... I can't mount Notorious. It looks like.
Life expectancy.
The hell with this!
You get back here.
I'm just a simple man. You win! You win!
He's on. Me leaving the room.
Enough! I want no more!
I was just leaving. Don't mind me.
You win! You win! To hell with this! Please! I want no part of this!
Is that enough? No.
Leave me alone. Please, leave me alone. What? Murderer! Murderer!
Ooh. That's a lot of money.
What's with him? If only Messer Giraldi could see this.
Where's that eyewitness?
I want no part of you!
Sorry.
Oh. My fault. Shoot.
I'm getting out of here.
Big God, beg forgiveness for your depraved existence.
I'm now incognito. Perfect. I can actually leave the city now, I think. I can't leave the city through here. What about here? This way. Yes, I'm going to the North Gate. Getting more of the Codex stuff. And then leaving. Well, all the Codex stuff that I... all the Codex... things that I can. Oh. I'm still kind of... Notorious here? I'm not notorious yet.
And floated with your tongue out and a rope for a.
Your carcass will be the fire this night.
Codex page acquired. We have another codex page. Come on, guys. Give me a second.
Yourself. Hold tight. This way.
I need some attention. Could you help me out?
Get a kiss for a man.
What's a girl to do? Surrounded by so many.
Well. Not sure this help.
As you? Sorry.
Not a charge page acquired.
Someone doesn't come save me. You should be nice to
one. Come on now. Cameron's head.
He must be late.
And she must be beautiful.
Salutatemi, messer Pio.
Verdura fresca di giornata!
Gonna go over here and go check on Claudia. I got a lot of codex pages. Where is Pompey Guided Finder?
Salute, Claudia.
Our uncle is un mostro. This is outrageous.
What's happened?
He's making me work. If Father was here, I'd never be stuck behind a desk like this.
And what are the terms of this supposed enslavement?
Since someone decided we're going to stay here, Zio Mario suggested we try and find the money to repair the villa.
Here we go.
Problem is, there isn't any.
I bet I can bring in some money.
Oh, great. More work for me. Well, benissimo. If you start paying for improvements to the town, I'll keep track of them in this book. And since I have nothing better to do, I'll also make note of any objects you bring in from the outside. If you actually get this place up and running, travelers might visit and spend money. Although I doubt anyone will want to come this far out of the city. But if they do, I'll keep the money we make in this chest. You're going to have to show up to take it to the bank yourself. Because when it gets full, I'm just going to take the extra cash for myself. Capito?
Deal.
Okay. Equipment. Go to the architect.
Buongiorno. There's something wrong.
Messer Mario hired me to deal with this mess, but I'm an architetto, not a miracle worker. Without money, I can't fix any of these buildings.
And if someone brought you money?
Then we'd be in business. You must be Ser Ezio. Am I right?
Uncle, I like this architetto.
He gets very observant when he can smell money.
If you want to fix up this tower, I'm going to need it. I have a price list here for new shops and renovations. Just bring me gold, make a choice, and I'll begin at once. If I build you a shop, you, as the landlord, can purchase goods there at lower rates. If you invest more money in the shop, you get an even greater discount. As for renovations, well, you'll be bringing the town and villa back to life. As Ser Mario tells me, that was very important to your great-great-grandfather. Plus, when you buy shops and renovations, you'll be increasing the number of people who visit, causing your income to increase. So, let's take a look, shall we? Buon viaggio!
Ezio, my boy, I think it's time I showed you something.
Ooh.
This is the sanctuary. It was built by my great-grandfather to honor the memory of the Assassin Order and protect its secrets. Look around. These are the assassins who guarded the freedom of humanity when it was most threatened. And this is the armor of Altair. Little is known about Altair's life, but his armor is light and very strong. I'd give it to you, but I don't know how to retrieve it. My great-grandfather told me it would remain locked away until all its protectors were made whole. I heard rumors of crypts located throughout Italia. Hidden tombs filled with treasure, where these six were moved centuries ago. Maybe they have something to do with it. In my younger days, I sought the six myself, with no success. Perhaps you will have better luck.
In order to achieve perfect synchronization with Ezio, you have to get that armor.
Cool, I guess. Oh, so we're gonna need to decipher these things.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book?
Models of painting.
A presto, Ezio.
Fine. Renovate, renovate. This is Ace. Thank you all for watching. See you next time.